Well, we're now just 9 days away from the 2020 election on November 3rd, and today was the first official day of early weekend voting in Ohio. Trumbull County residents took advantage of that. First News saw the line growing today outside of the Board Elections office this afternoon. Early voting started on October 6th, but today marks the first day that Ohioans can now vote on Saturdays and Sundays. First News spoke to Ohio Secretary of State Frank LaRose this morning, who says early voting is actually going pretty well.
We set as one of our early objectives trying to really increase early and absentee voting, and boy, have we ever this year. We have seen double the number of absentee voting, over two times the number of Ohioans that voted absentee in 2016, and a tripling the number of early voting. And
weekend early voting is open from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. Saturday and 1 p.m. to 5 p.m. on Sundays at your county's Board of Elections. You can also vote early during the week up until November 2nd.